Congress General Secretary Rahul Gandhi addressed a press conference in Varanasi this morning. He said that the assembly elections were not for his party's gain or for himself. Rather, it was for the cause of for him to change the life of the people in the state. However, he asserted that the party will be back in the reckoning in the state after a hiatus of 22 years. Today is the last day of polling in the first phase of the UP polls, and that will take place on Wednesday. The UP electorate of 10 constituencies will vote for 55 assembly seats on the 8th of February. Rahul Gandhi has clearly said that results certainly don't matter to his party.
As I always say, you know, elections come and elections go. But in the last few months, I have learned probably what I learned in the last 7 years, that much. And I have learned what it means to be completely convinced about something. What it means to be passionately a believer in an idea. For me, this is no longer an election. And frankly, I really don't care what the result of this election is. For me now, this is a cause. What I am trying to do, first of all, do not be confused. Caste in Uttar Pradesh exists. And anybody who says that caste does not exist in Uttar Pradesh has not walked the streets of Uttar Pradesh. What I was doing with Mr. Sam Petroda was telling a small community that feels disempowered, telling them that, listen, there is hope for you in this country. This gentleman here, who happens to come from your community and has many other attributes, has fundamentally transformed this country. All you youngsters who are sitting in front, who believe that you cannot transform this country, you are wrong. Here is one person who has done it, you can do it too. That is what I would say. It is right. You are interpreting it as a caste message. It is a message of hope to a community.